my God, there was two fucking people in that car. Holy crap. Unsafe driving as I go along. They got the fucking Harry Potter train? That's the place that burnt down, now they're temporarily located right there. Well, that's pretty freaking useful. The parade is already over. Oops. Girl has been kidnapped here. Makeshift door. Oh, holy crap! Melted metal! Yes, this is the building right here that they all belong to. Amazingly, did not burn down. That sign up there, they had one. It was melted. They replaced it. They replaced the goddamn fucking sign, but they wouldn't replace the light bulbs on the other side. What cheap asses. You're sirens. He's president of the Osseo Business Association, and he also started the whole trolley thing. 424-6425. Oh well, I have the exact cell phone number on my cell phone. Look, we're on our way back. There's an ugly car. Probably gonna get a lot of comments about that last part about the ugly car. People say, that is not an ugly car. That is... Was that a Camaro or a... Or a... Corvette? I'm thinking it's a Camaro. Anyway. Oh shit, it's raining! It's raining! Fucking raining! May not be able to see it because it's a little sprinkle, but it's gonna get worse. Oh, they're gone! Aww. Shit. I wanted to record some more of that shit. Well, that was a little bit of a trip. Now look at me. Yeah, now I gotta... Fucking wheel! Doors will not open. Well, I didn't. I just gotta get all the way to the other side. Yay, we made it! Oh jeez, I should have waited. Oh, so nice.
Mr.